Okay, we're gonna make a square piece of paper into a circle in the cooking world. This is called a cartouche. It has a few different uses. Today I need it for a tart mold. I'm blind baking a tart mold, so I need a nice round piece of paper. Other uses are for perhaps covering food in a pot. Better to have a circle that's flush with the edges of your pot than corners of paper sticking up everywhere. Anyway, here's how it goes. We'll be right back.